It's been a while since Saturday night that the Sharks last laced them up against LA. Tonight, they are eager to get in the win column as they will take on Evander Kane, Jack Eichel, and the equally desperate Buffalo Sabres. Mikael Bodker, one goal so far this year. LeBanc doesn't have a shot, gives it back for Vlasic. Can't find a lane. Now it's LeBanc again. In front, tap in, they score! The power play goal for Tomas Hertl, and the Sharks take the lead.
You can see Hertl puts his feet wide, stick on the ice on the far side. Look at Hertl down low, and just a great pass by LeBanc.
As Ryan tried to poke it up to the line, held in. Couture takes a hit down low from Kane, but makes the play to Bodker. And now Hertl, one man back. Hertl cuts, Hertl waits, he shoots, and Leonard makes the save. Pavelski and Thornton, and back to LeBanc. Back for Pavelski, jammed a shot, Heed holds the zone. And back around for Jumbo Joe, to Pavelski, and the save by Leonard as the Sharks buzzing in the Buffalo zone.
There's Thornton in his wheelhouse right behind the net to Pavelski, who gets good wood on it. Robin Leonard with a nice save.
Leonard, the former Ottawa Senator netminder, moving it quickly. And now here comes Gergensen for Buffalo. A pass for Eichel in front. They score! Great passing play finished up by Jason Pominville.
Gergensen comes down the right wing, and he's against LeBanc. You're going to see right there. So LeBanc stays off him a bit, but the Sharks don't pick up. You're going to see two guys go to one guy. Brendan Dillon has to pick up Pominville. Dillon doesn't look over. You can see he's looking at Eichel and doesn't pick up Pominville. That's a nifty pass from Eichel.
Here's Meyer trying to center for Tierney. Now Donskoy back for Timo Meyer. He escapes traffic in the corner. Meyer keeps his feet moving. Comes to this side now. Meyer still with it. A short gift for Donskoy. Tierney scores! What a pass from Jonas Donskoy. What a shift for all three of them. And it's 2-1.
The attributes of Timo Meyer as a power forward. Look at him win the battle, come behind the net, protects the puck, creates a little separation on Scandella, turns back, and now he draws two guys to him. There's a quick pass down to Donskoy. Look at that behind the back pass for a tap in from Tierney. Just great effort all around.
And now he's got a great shot, Tim Heed does, but he gives it away. Here's Griffin. They're making Johansson, and that's saved by Jones.
Yeah, and he bails out Heed, who's going to head to the penalty box. And this is a play where he turns it over, just trying to dump the puck in. And you're going to see Heed coming back. He doesn't have inside position. There's the slash.
2 minutes slashing.
Back to the point. Ristolainen to Eichel. Jack Eichel on his backhand, looking off, flicks it to Ristolainen. Ristolainen across, and that one blasted off the outside of the post on the shot by O'Reilly.
There's the shot from Riley. Didn't get everything on it. Sure if it glanced off his pad, skate, or just the side of the net.
Leonard out of his crease to play it behind the net around for McCabe. Sharks quickly on it. Carlson in front, back to Burns. Saved by Leonard as that one got through from big number 88.
Sharks working it down low to Brent Burns. There's the slap shot. Robin Leonard comes out, challenges, makes a good save.
He right to the tape of Couture's stick. Clean entry, and now time to set up. Down at the goal line, Pavelski looks off the goaltender, then plays it to the net, but Leonard's there.
There's Couture, all kinds of time, moves it down low. Pavelski steps out. Looks like he tries to go short side top corner.
Katarina Lundqvist, a world-class tennis player from Sweden. Back in the day, a semi-finalist at the U.S. Open and Wimbledon in her outstanding career. She lost, unfortunately, to Martina Navratilova. Chance for the Sabres. They tie. Jason Pominville makes it 2-2 on a great pass from Eichel.
Carlson and Carpenter were a little slow in seeing the pinch by Dillon, and then Eichel comes in, or he pulls it off of Dillon. Sorry, it was Heed that was pinching. Great pass to Pominville, who tucks home his second.
He has come back with a vengeance to Buffalo. That's four goals for him now. In his first four games, trouble for Leonard as it came off the board and went right through him. Hertl couldn't put it in.
Quick shot that comes out. Leonard doesn't. He almost kicks it into his own net. Hertl right there. Good chance there for Logan Couture.
Ristolainen, watched by Couture. And it's Kane. O'Reilly to the net, and a shot, and Jones came across to make the save.
after puck movement by the Sabres, and Martin Jones' best save of the night coming across, making a blocker save off of Jack Eichel. Here's going to be the cross crease pass, nice saucer pass. Eichel one times it, and look at Jones's blocker right there.
And now Keane up ice, Tierney coming ahead with Timo Meier. Tierney back for Donskoy, takes a shot, Leonard the save, they score! Timo Meier! And it's 3-2.
Zone entry by the Sharks, a 3-on-2. They get pucks to the net. Timo Meier parks himself on the far side. The puck makes it its way over. He tucks it.
With this line that scored twice tonight, Meier bowls his way in. Then he's cut off by Georges. Back come the Sabres through the middle of the ice. Meier on the back check. Can't get the puck away. And Jones makes the save off Reinhart.
Going to come in and split the D, kind of fools Ryan a little bit, and Jones to the rescue. You can see right there, you can see Burns kind of turn away. I think he thought Reinhart was maybe going to pass the puck.
And now Burns. Pavelski to Tim Heed. He's got a good shot, Heed. Back inside, now Heed lets it go. Leonard hugging that post with the save.
Good high support by Pavelski to create an isolated two-on-one up about 5-10 feet inside the blue line. And a give and go between Heed and Pavelski. Robin Leonard stays with them the entire time.
Pouliot there for Buffalo. The big forward wearing number 67 in white gets it back. The shot on goal by Larson, saved by Jones. Classic. Nice safe play to Braun. Now Bodker and Hurdle and Couture. Logan 2-on-1. Hurdle in alone. And Leonard shuts the door. Could have been a game-breaking play there for Tomas Hurdle.
Hurdle's going to fake, look, his feet wide, comes over to his forehand. And Leonard, what a great save. He just stays with him the entire way.
Back for Pavelski, and he hits the goal post. The game is over, and the San Jose Sharks have their first win of the year.
Third period, Buffalo's best period of the game. They withstood it in the defensive zone. Good job by Martin Jones, and a good win here to get these guys hopefully on a little bit of a roll.